everyone healthy. Just missing Jermichael Green, still have the contusion in his back. But once they get back full strength, cool, look out.
Expected to.
How about he said until he arrived here, he was considering retirement. I mean, it's been the most productive years of his career, and he almost missed it.
Rodney McGruder's in the game with Williams. Montrezl Harrell.
Блейк Гриффин, праймовый Деандре Джордан и так далее. Мы все эту команду хорошо помним. Так вот, на что-то большее претендовать Клиперс так и не удалось. Крисом Полом в составе. Но давайте смотреть. Баскетбол. Дальняя атака от Лу Вильямса. Вильямс после получения.
But it's all about how hard it is for him to get the baskets.
12 minutes gone by in this fourth quarter. Lou Curling. Catching.
На то, что Лука снова затащит, что он уже делал на наших глазах, что у него уже получалось. Побежала игра, Клиперс в темной форме, у них стартовый состав без изменений. Кавай Ленард с Полом Джорджем на задней линии, Пиджи очень здорово сыграл в предыдущей игре. И сейчас первый же бросочек забивает со средней дистанции.
Магрудер, Робинсон, Уильямс, Харрелл и Харклесс, 4 резервы. Клиперс have the number one scoring bench in the NBA. Rockets have the last. Number 30 in the NBA in scoring from the bench.
Yeah, but you feel like that's going to change as Montrezl Harrell, who is now a guy you can...
8 rebounds. Remember, he had that playoff game against Golden State last year with 14 rebounds at one time.
And 5 assists as well. And a lot of pesky defense.
Williams got the screen, works on Davis, finds Harrell inside, and Green knocked it away.
I'm in on the bench along with Doc Rivers. Rex overseeing the defense for Doc.
Montrezl Harrell loves designing his shoes. You can see he's got those two different shoes.
That's like you, except you do it by accident.
Yeah, I do. Usually I'm stepping at something.
It's either brown or black. Yeah.
When he has the ball, all eyes are on him. They're communicating. They want someone else to make a tough play, not him.
Patterson, Zubats, and Leonard up front. Beverly. And the backcourt with Shabbat. Here's Leonard straight down the lane.